Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Stellaris, heavily modded. Let's get to ending this war, because I thought it would be more interesting than grinding some orbital stations to paste.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
And which did you pick first?
Hostile fleet engaged.
You're fighting two spaceports? You crazy motherfucker.
Evading hostile fleet.
I just want to play around with some colonization. Come on. I think this will do actually. But I could be wrong. Nope. Oh, come on.
Anomaly found.
And the definition of grinding slowly into paste. How lucky are my allies, well, vassals, technically speaking, that I'm here. If I weren't, that 2k plus fleet would have probably kicked their fucking ass. Okay, solemnly one send watch. Okay, the moon has no primitive life to speak of, so it must be an abandoned outpost. It was built recently but is not functioning. It would require both repairs and research to bring it back into working condition. While breaking it apart could allow us to learn something new from it.
We need the influence.
Wonder how much that'll be worth.
Situation log updated. Anomaly found. Station under attack.
There's always a station under attack. We really should freaking hunt down those bastards.
Research complete.
More shadow play. God, did Nvidia ever spread its tendrils far? We really should consider
research complete.
Upgrading this location.
System survey complete.
I think this will end well for them.
Updated. Situation log updated.
These guys got converted into somebody else, didn't they? Okay. Well, that's one way to solve issues. We are slow to expand, but we are gonna expand. Another 2 months and we can build our empire capital, finally, for fuck's sake. Thank you. Let's see something. Okay, so that's 25. With these, it is less. How about with you? Even worse. Current time, we'll leave it like this and revisit once more technologies have been unlocked. Hopefully the light carrier will then allow us to... One sec... Oh yes. Oh yeah, Vol. Oh! What was I saying? Oh yeah, the light carrier. Hopefully...
Construction ship under attack.
Oh, which one is it? Do you much care? Not really.
Situation log updated.
Okay, that will work.
System survey complete. Station under attack.
We need this, to be honest. Now let me think, do we need this? I don't think we can hold that. Maybe we'll go to hold that though.
Construction ship under attack. Thank you. Construction ship under attack.
It'll manage it. Barely, but it will.
Anomaly found.
Hopefully it's one of the good anomalies. Hopefully.
Research complete.
More or less. Remarkable. I wonder if we're gonna crash the game again with the light carrier design. Gotta love this game. Gotta love its mods too. Okay.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
Ooh. Hold this fuck. Oh wait. This guy.
Wow.
Okay, you get this this stuff. And we're gonna... What the hell is that? Oh, don't tell me it's something I really don't want to have to deal with the current time. Gases. Exactly what we need. Ten, 20 months. And you said 10 years for some fucked up reason.
System survey complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
Okay, time to claim
research complete
and more land. I have absolutely no clue how efficient this is overall, but yeah.
Hostile fleet engaged.
That's a cloud.
Situation log updated.
Interesting. That should do quite well.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
Nice. This one we'll definitely get.
System survey complete. Ships upgraded.
Now, should we invest in a
research complete?
For interruption. Nice. Gotta go for the cheapest one first, unfortunately. Really, I'm rather curious about that guy. How friendly are you, really? You'll do a nice buffer for a while. Oh, cock. Okay, so integrating means we take over their space as well, i.e., pardon, their -30. Can we actually upgrade these? Nah, but we can't afford this many corvettes. There we go. And while we don't have exactly a gigantic fleet, we can do quite some things with the current ships we've gotten. Interceptor core. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. Too much, so we're gonna go with that. Agreeable. And then we also got the wormholes. Yeah. Peaceful integration. Yeah, quite good, comrade, quite good. But we're going to have to leave it off here now, gents, because it is 34 minutes, going on 35 almost. Thank you for watching, and until next time, BAFTA!